Fontana now. I just came from Upland. I met Paul. You guys should know by some of you guys should know by now, Paul. You know, he's walking now, but check it out. They have some kind of Instagram here or something like that. Really nice car. The little white wall check, huh? Make that a thing. I like the wheel, the chrome on that. Nice dash. Has a clock right here. Pretty cool. Nice bone bar right there. It's like a vehicle's fleet line. Very nice. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get take too much time because this is the second show I did today. Like I said, I came from Upland not too long ago, and then I'm in Fontana now, like I said earlier. And who knows, I might go to Rancho Cucamonga today, or there's another one in Ontario. There's San Pedro tonight. I heard some Loras kicking back in Pico Rivera. What's up, homie? My homeboy's right there kicking back. Bumping that too short. Yeah, he feels bad. Oh yeah, San Gabriel Valley out here in the Inland Empire. Oh, we got some wires rolling in. Riva. All right, let's get back to this bomba right here. Very nice, very nice. Looking good. Look at the front on that. That front looks sick. Nice truck. I like those wheels. Same club. I got that one before. That's like that. I got that one in Rubido. Riverside. Oh, check out the green bike right here with the Mickeys and the cup holder. Feed me. Look at that Mickey. Nice looking bomb. From La Puente, look at that. STV, San Gabriel Valley, that's right. Yeah. Yeah, you guys don't know, I love the STV, man. That's where I spend most of my life. Look at that Hacienda Heights right there. Ah, yeah. I love it. Let's take this one out. About to take off. Maybe cruise around, I don't know. Got that Power Glide transmission. Oh, yeah. Another one with the Power Glide.
Sick.
How about we get that driver's side view? I haven't gotten one all day. Got the little La Puente plaque on it. Damn. I like the skirts on that. Looking good out here. I always like the look with the gray primer and like the red painted wheels. Oh, spoke check. Can't get too close though. Good. I like that. Not too many wagons. Clean wheels on this. Oh man, I'm gonna be exhausted when I get home. Norwalk. What's up, Zeke? I like your shirt. Nice shirt. Let me see. Yeah, with the bandana and everything. That's how we do it right here. I like that hat right there, LA Dodgers. Looks good. But let's continue. There's a lot of cars here. I don't know what's... I know there's a... Obviously, low out of cars here today. Now this is nice. Off stock like that, I like it. But you know what? There's cars like that car coming up. Like little race cars. Those are here too. So they must be having their own thing going on. Because when I first got here, there's a bunch of them. Check it out right here. The Red Style SGV. With that tail on there and the blue bandana. That's what's up. Techniques. Yeah, this is really nice right here. I like how it has the design on top too. Clean in there. Really clean. I like that pin stuff at the end. Right here. Check out this Chrysler. Blinds out back. I like how that rear window kind of pops out. I like that right there. Very nice steering wheel. Kind of sounds like my alarm. 1950. Looking good, man. Very nice. It's in the raffle over here. Alright, check this car out right here, man. That's a badass car. Truck. Feel those wheels. I like the lying around the little white wall right there. Some big ass wheels. With the low profile. Damn, that shit's bad. Looking good too. Get that interior. You know it's gonna have that modern interior. But you know what? Those Hot Cheetos look good right there. Put the bandana in there. Oh, and the mask. It has a little Lowrider logo. Oh yeah. It's even got the blinds in the back too. Yeah, I'm about to trip right here. It's got blinds in the back. I like that. Oh, check it out, it's got East LA.
What's up, homie? I don't know, let me know.
All right, homie.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. Oh, so we got the LED strip on the bottom of the tailgate there. See, we got a siren in it. Woo! Speed, man. Oh shit. Yeah. El Monte, it's got the El Monte plaque on there, that's right. Very nice color right here. Tip and got pinstripe on this part right here. The 5.0 with the Ford knockoff. Damn. I gotta get a picture of those things right there. Nice GT. Let's get that in that driver's side.
That's clean, huh? Check out the bike with this custom job done to it. That's nice. Very nice bike. Pretty sick, huh? Got the eyes right there. One there and one there. Looking good. We got old times. Santa Ana. I think the last time I saw this one was in Anaheim on a Wednesday. It was an Angel One magazine event. Another old time member. Old times. Man, that's good.
get an interior shot on this one. Wow. Man, look at that white wall chair, look good from here. Interior, ooh, nice colors in there. Check out the Monte Carlo.
That top over there.
Get that driver's side view. Looking good, huh?
Look at the wheels. Shiny.
It's all blacked out. I like that. Looking good. Nice bikes out here today. Ooh, nice paint job on that. With some pinstripe too. Audi's out here, man. Yeah, there's so many events today. Said it before. But actually, I have a video, my first video I made of this location. There's lowriders all over here, all up on the second row and the third row, even on that side. Check it out. Yeah. All right, guys, a lot of cars are leaving, so I gotta hurry up and get this done. I took pictures of this, so I should be posting this one and the one I'm about to get on my Instagram. How about we get that driver's side view since we're here doing a 360 of this car? Wicked Ways Califas. Imagine driving down the boulevard, hitting the switches in this convertible. Hell yeah. My camera came loose. Check this one out. That's nice.
Little bro.
On that three-wheel stands too. Someone bumping a little Rob over there. Man, there's a bomb that I was about to get, but it took off. Nice pinstripe and leafing.
Very nice interior. Look at that, man.
Damn, my shadow's fucking
in the way. Again, follow me from every show I go to. Yeah, but seriously, this is really nice.
Nice. Here we go, no shadow on this side. Pull that fool, get out of here. really nice. Yeah, there was like a grayish colored bomb on this side of the car, of this bomb, but I took too long. Oh, bumping that neighborhood music behind me. Little Rob. Look at that SGV. Classics. And the big IE. Yeah, if you guys watch my videos, you know, thoroughly, then you've seen this one. Got the Aztec right there, you see it? Very nice artwork on this. With the pinstriping right there, look. Dragonlines.com pinstriping. Sometimes I have a subscriber who in the comment section asked me about if I know who does the pinstriping, or maybe on Instagram they contact me, ask me if I know anybody that does it. Personally, I don't know. One beautiful car right here. Good out here. Here we go again. SGV classic driver side view. Really nice car. So earlier I was saying there was a gray bomb that drove away because I took too long. Here it is, right here. Oh yeah. Nice car. Three wheeler right here. Ooh. Check out that three wheel up in the park. Damn. That's what's up. Looking good out here. California.